We've got some new details right now. Police are asking residents to stay cautious in Pembroke Pines after a third armed robbery occurred last night. A woman was forced to the ground at gunpoint, kicked twice, and punched in the head three times. Police are saying the latest crime could be connected to two similar carjackings in the Windmill Lakes area. In all the crimes, there were at least two men who ambushed the women, according to police. They're speaking right now about the crime spree. We'll have much more on this story also at 5 o'clock.